Hey guys, it's Lance here. My little casa in Santa Fe playing my RAR amp this morning. And you know, somebody the other day made a comment on one of the videos. Hey, if it's really a talking level and sounds that good, why aren't you talking over it? So I'm gonna show you something. All right. So anyway, little Joey, the thing for you. It does sound this good at talking level, and it cleans up. What I love about this thing is it does everything from like Tom Petty sort of jangly, slightly distorted, beautiful goodness with lots of sustain, all the way up to things that will remind you sort of like the touch sensitivity and insanity you get with a train wreck, but with more bottom like you get with a Dumble, you know? So it's got all this good stuff happening. I'm gonna turn something on here. Wait. So the fun thing is you can get these tones at these volumes, turn on a pedal if you want to, or you can crank the amp all the way up without a gain pedal, and it does the same kind of thing. Watch. Cleans right up. But I kind of prefer just below noon, and then if I want to use a lot of gain, I'll turn a gain pedal on or a fuzz like this. And my band actually has been playing at this volume on stage. Hello, I'm talking about the volume. Our sound man loves it, our drummer's great, so he can play with a lot of dynamics, and so I love this rig. I love the whole thing. I'm using the Axe FX for the effects only, and the RAR amp does it all. Just the volume knob on the guitar and the RAR amp, and it sounds like that. And for those who were saying, hey, what does it sound like? It really is that talking noise. Proved it. Thank you. Bye.